Washington, Reuters U.S. President Trump spoke by phone on Thursday with Russian President Vladimir Putin, and the two leaders discussed working together to resolve the very dangerous situation in North Korea, the White House said in a statement. Trump also thanked Putin for acknowledging America's strong economic performance in his annual press conference, the statement said. The Kremlin said in a statement that Trump and Putin discussed bilateral relations and the situation in the Korean Peninsula. Reporting by Steve Holland and Eric Beach, editing by Mohammed Zargamore, Standards v. Thomson, Reuters Trust Principles.